chose SPP for the sake of advancing my knowledge in public policy, and I found the SPP program more enriching in terms of its keeping up the pace with the emerging issues as well as its deficit in the curriculum. So the reason I like SPP most is the issue of intellectual deficit of its faculty as well as the different backgrounds of its students, which we start with. And the diversity is so enriching in terms of the discussions we have, or in terms of the policy studies that we undertake. Sometimes we also have an enrichment in terms of the studies that we do in terms of international perspective of the policy issues that we study. Other than gain professional experience from doing a passion project with a client organization, the other interesting thing is the SPP's curriculum, which enables students to manage specializations in the area which they are more inspired to do it professionally. By this way, having so many elective courses to choose from and specialize to get a specialized area in the public policy realm. As for me, I had a background in urban planning and I'm focusing on development and governance to be able to understand the work of local governments in developing countries and how they manage their public policies in national interest and service delivery.